There's a spot in old Tyrconnell. There's a wee house in the glen where dwelled an Irish colleen who charmed the hearts of men. She was winsome, fair and hearty, shy and graceful as the fawn. Neighbors love that widow's daughter, happy laughing Noreen Bawn. Then one day there came a letter with her passage paid to go to the land where the Missouri and the Mississippi flows. So she begged farewell to Erin, and next morning at the dawn, a poor broken-hearted mother bid farewell to Noreen Bawn. Many years that mother waited till one morning at the door stood a gorgeous-looking lady, all grand. The clothes she wore, saying, "Mother, don't you know me? Sure, I've only got a cold, but the purple spots upon her cheeks, the tragic story.